Welcome to this self-training video for CengageNOW, creating your course in Angel 8. In this training, you will access the Cengage MindLinks tool and create your integrated CengageNOW course. To get started, you will navigate to the course homepage of the Angel course you would like to integrate CengageNOW with. Whether you are starting with a blank course or working within one you've developed over the years, the process for setting up LMS integration is the same. You will next navigate to the tab that says Lessons and click on it. Then select Add Content, find and click Add Commercial Content, and then click on the Cengage Learning banner. The first time you connect, you will be asked to link your Angel 8 account with your Cengage Learning Instructor account. Enter your credentials and then click Login. A MindLinks page with the list of available courses will appear. Search through the list of available courses and find the CengageNOW course to add and click on it. You'll be presented with three options. The first is to create a new CengageNOW course. If you have never used CengageNOW before, this is most likely the option you will choose. The second option is to copy from a previous CengageNOW course, including its activity dates if desired. The third option is to copy from another instructor's course using their course key. For the purposes of this demonstration, we will create a new course. Fill in the course details. Pay particular attention to the class start date. The class start date is the first day students can access your CengageNOW course and defines the course grace period. When you are done, click Continue and then click on Click Here to continue to your course. Select the CengageNOW course and click Add to Course. And finally, click Submit. Your CengageNOW course will now display in your lessons. Clicking on this link will then take you into CengageNOW. Students will also access CengageNOW from this link. If your course is access code protected, the first time they click on this link, they will be asked to enter their access code or to pay online. Let's click on this link to finalize the setup process. Your CengageNOW course has now been created. Keep in mind that this course is now separate and distinct from any course you may have copied from, and any changes you make in this course need to be made by accessing it from your LMS. Additional training videos and information on personalizing CengageNOW, including adding links to specific learning activities into your LMS, are available through our digital course support site. For additional help and resources, please visit our digital course support page located at cengage.com/DCS. If you require technical support, please visit cengage.com/support and select MindLinks as your product. You will also want to view the training video, adding a technical support link in your LMS. This is a special link that you can add into your LMS that will provide our support team additional information about your LMS course and greatly assist in providing the best possible support experience for you and your students.